Dishav is one of the most prolific sound engineers and music producers here in Trinidad and Tobago throughout the Caribbean, and of course, banging the pot, banging the beats. What are we doing today?
Well, today we're gonna make a marriage between Desi and Trinidadian curries, right? My mom is from India and my father's from Trinidad and Tobago, and I'm a combination of the both. So that's what's gonna happen in this pot today with
that's
my brother here.
That's a masala on its right. own, right?
A masala curry, right? Exactly. So we're gonna do basically like a manhan Trinidadian curry with a bit of a Desi flair in it.
You wanna get started?
Absolutely, let me start it.
Let's do this.
Yeah, man. Cool, let me put some oil in this pot here. Jason, if you could just bust a couple cardamom pods for me.
Sure.
I'm gonna throw it in the oil so it infuses in the oil. And this is something I've grown up seeing with my Indian side of the family, my mother's side, and seeing, you know, chefs and cooks do this, and it really just sort of infuses the oil. I've seen Jason do this all the time.
Yeah. Anything else you want again?
Yeah, man, some cloves. Just like a couple, definitely brings that slightly different edge. It's such a fragrant edge to the Indian cuisine.
And as you're doing that, I might as well just add a beautiful cinnamon stick
Please,
inside it.
Do it.
So you have just garlic and onions and ginger here. So
garlic, onions, and ginger. Maybe just put the garlic and onion for now, because I know that ginger is going to start to brown up nicely after a moment.
Oh boy.
I want the curry itself to have a lot of substance to it. And this is going to make up a lot of the base of the sauce, or the surwa, as we say in
Hey, I say that all the time on the show. Right? Surwa, that is the thick sauce.
That is the terminology's help.
When you really think about it, it's like a symphony, and obviously it relates back to what you do as a music producer. I mean, pretty much, what some of the productions have you done in the past thus far?
Right, what I guess I'm known most for is the soca work and the dance music work that I do, and I'm one half of Just Now. Every time you hear Just Now,
Just Now,
at the beginning of a record.
I think I heard that at the beginning of a Bungie Garland song.
Yes,
Truck on the Road.
Truck on the Road.
Just Now.
All right, cool. So we're about like 5 minutes later, it's starting to brown a little bit. We don't want to brown too much.
A nice caramelized color.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right?
So I throw in the classic curry powder. I'm gonna throw a little biryani seasoning mix. It has the desi kind of like flavor proper.
Yeah, yeah.
Right now it's smelling like New Delhi and Port of Spain. Or New Delhi.
New Delhi meet Port of Spain.
New Delhi meet, let's say, Faizabad, where my father's from.
Oh yeah. Well, you know that song.
Absolutely.
That's action there, right?
Sizzle.
That's a different percussion on the whole there when you hit.
I might sample that and put that in a record.
Tell me, this is basically chicken that has been seasoned earlier on.
Yes, pre-seasoned in a Trinidadian way with green seasoning, a little bit of pimento, a little bit of salt in there. Chef, can you pass me the chili powder, please?
How much of this you want? Are you a hot boy?
I like it hot. I like it hot. Like Patrice Roberts, right? For me, it brings the heat, but it also brings the color as well. The redness on the top of the curry with the surwa, you know, all of that comes together like a beautiful melody. You know, being that my mom is from India and I'm from Trinidad, the styles of cooking and the approaches, they meet in certain parts, but they can be so vastly different. And this particular dish that I'm doing today brings them both together.
So you got the best of both worlds going on right here.
Yeah, we're mixing it today. All right, I'm going to throw a little bit of salt in here this season.
Okay, listen to me.
Yes,
these flavors coming out of here, I could have swear as a chef, you know. I mean, I know you're big in the dance.
I just watch it, you know.
Yeah.
So we're going to add some Shadow Benny to add some more Trinidad and Tobago, some of the Hardy.
Oh yeah, this is what you picked, right?
Right, that's what I picked, exactly. And a little bit of onions to give it a little bit more of a bouncy texture in the bite. We'll let it, as we say, let kusume.
Yeah, yeah. We know that very much.
Right.
On this show, kusume.
Right, let kusume a little bit.
All right, so we're just going to let it cover down and we'll check back with this, right?
Perfect.
Look at that, people.
It's quintessentially desi, you know.
Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Wow.
Amazing, tender, cooked. And you drizzled in that yogurt at the end when you're doing this, right?
Absolutely, to give it the Indian edge, you know?
Tell me,
wow, Kish.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
What a pass.
You gotta try this. This is amazing.
Get it lashing. Thank you so much.
For coming on the balcony and making this food with me, man.
Listen, you've always been such a pioneer when it comes to fusing and balancing our greater Caribbean beats with all over the world. That's why you're a world-class producer. And of course, I could say it's a privilege to have cooked with you and learned something from you.
Respect.
Thanks, brother.
Likewise.
That's why.